Hi, welcome to computer-based test Comex College. It's the first screen you will see on your computer screen. This screen comprises of three fields: campus name, username, password. Campus name is already selected. The piece of paper will be given to you for rough work as your seat number. That seat number is basically your username. Then click on Login button. Instruction screen will appear when you click on Login button. First of all, you have to notice your selected discipline. After reading all the instructions from this page, you have to click on Start Test button, which is at the end of instructions screen. Now test begins. First, you have to notice a timer of 90 minutes, on right topmost corner. Each and every student has his, her own timer. Secondly, on the left-hand side you have noticed a section, subject panel, which contains subjects related to your discipline. You can attempt those according to your own choice. Under each question, there are four control buttons: previous take you to previous questions and next button take you to next questions. Skip question button will skip your attempted or unattempted question. Then there is finish test button. When you click on that button, it will show you a brief summary of your attempted or unattempted test. Under this summary there are more three control buttons. First button, review all this button will take you back to your test again. Second button, view unattempted will again take you back to your test again, but this time each subject only unattempted questions. Third and the final red button, submit test button, this button will generate your test result. If you clear the test, then congratulations message will appear on your screen. If you failed the test, then sorry message will appear on your screen. Those who got sorry message will leave computer lab. Some important point to ponder. Complete test is based on multiple choice questions pattern. You have to attempt 100 MCQs in 90 minutes. Negative marking. Each wrong answer has penalty of -0.25 from your obtained marks. For example, total question equals 20. Correct equals 16. Wrong equals 4. 4x, 0.25, equals 1. Obtained marks equals 16. Obtained, negative marks. 16 to 1 equals 15. You got 15 marks, although your correct number of answer were 16. It's not necessary to attempt all questions. To clear the test, you must have to pass each and every subject. During test you are not allowed to use any gadgets or any other application on computer. Those who got congratulations message will attempt 15 minutes each, test of English and do or do essay writing. Best of luck.